Hi, this is Maria, Maria's Garden. Hi everybody, how you guys doing? The best wishes for everybody. Okay, I wish the best for everybody and your families. Anyway, today I'm gonna make a video about aphids and spiders and all kind of different things that get in the plants and how to clean them, okay? This is how to clean them. A couple weeks ago, I take care of my neighbor's plants, two dozen roses, beautiful, that I plant for him across the street from my house. He's not in town, so I go once every 3 weeks and check the plants. So I was there a week ago, so 2 weeks ago, and one was full of aphids. My goodness, I didn't believe that because I had checked a week ago, 2 weeks ago. So anyway, I said, oh my goodness, how can this be? One is full of aphids and the other one was clean. And they're flowering and beautiful. I take care of them for them because they don't live in town anyway. And I said, wow. So what I did, just what we supposed to do to take care of plants, I don't want to use chemicals. At least I had to use chemicals, okay? It's a lot of stuff over there for aphids, for the spider mites, blah, 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 caterpillars. Please don't. Caterpillars, they're harmless. Harmless little creatures. All you gotta do, wear your gloves and remove them. You have caterpillars, just get them out and put them somewhere else. You know what I mean? Put them in the grass, put them in the other plants that you don't care. Across the street, in the oak tree, put them in the palms, put them somewhere else. Anyway, don't kill them. But anyway, the aphids, the only way you can get rid of them is wiping them out. So what you need, some warm water, just warm water, this is warm enough. Okay, some warm water, and always use palm olive soap. Okay, what I usually do, I usually put a little palm olive soap in there, a lot. I like to put a lot. And you can use the bucket, and I usually have pieces of my husband's t-shirts that he don't wear, very soft. Okay, so what you do, you put soap in here, mix it real good, throw this in there. Also, you can use, you have a tree, a big tree that you cannot reach, you put a lot of palm olive there, a lot. It's not gonna hurt the plant, trust me. I've been doing this for a long time. And I don't start, years. And doesn't hurt the plant. I drew it in big trees, I did it in Orlandes, grape barrels, lime tree, lemon trees, to get rid of the diseases, and this is the work. So you put the warm water there, and then you just shake this very well, okay? So this, I'm gonna, this, so, what you do, it was a big tree, just go around because you cannot reach the tree with this. It's not possible, okay? So you spray it real good. Spray the trunk, everything good. Okay, it fits a tree. And then, what you do, make sure it's good. You're not hurting the plant. Actually, this is gonna make the plant shiny and clean. Beautiful and clean, okay? You're cleaning the plant. You're not hurting. This is soap good everywhere. If it's aphids, okay? What I do, it was a big tree. I spray it. Then I get a hose, and then I leave it for 5 minutes there. And then I get a hose. So what you do, you use a little pressure in here, a little pressure. Don't use a shower, use a little pressure and rinse it close as you can. Rinse it real good. Watch it like you're watching close. Rinse it very good. You're not hurting the plant. As long as the water is cold and you're cleaning it, it's all good, okay? But in this case, you can do it this way. If your plant has aphids right now, or spider mites, or anything, or the leaves are shrinking, or anything, so you get your rag over here, and you put your soap in here, a lot of soap everywhere, and don't be scared. You're not hurting the plant. You're cleaning the plant from pollution. You're cleaning the plant for a lot of different dust and everything, and the plant is loving it, okay? The plant is not gonna do anything. You see that on the start that I got in. So what you do, you just pull like this. Just like this. You're not hitting your babies. If I was hitting them, I would not do this, okay? So just pull like this, gentle, gentle. And you gotta kind of start gentle when you start. Just like this, somebody start the current, sorry. And just like this, okay? And you cannot hear me, eh? So you're not gonna hear the babies, you see? I don't break anything, you see this? And then you got the black stuff again. And doesn't have anything this plant. So rinse your rag again and clutch a plant. Okay, you have a mole or anything, just watch your baby, just like this, okay? Watch it in like this. Sometimes the plants have a mole in here and start growing mole, and you don't want that because and then continues and the plant cannot breathe. See? Clean it. And the plant is saying, oh yeah, give me a bath. I'm so happy. I'm so happy, mommy. Look at this. So in this case, you have like this. Get everything. I mean, you have 6 plants. I don't see what you cannot do, eh? I mean, I have thousands. And I keep an eye on them. And this is what you do. Not a big deal. You see? And then what you do, you see that on the stuff? I'm watching my plant, that's what I'm doing. So get more, clean your rag. When I finish with this plant, this plant is gonna be shiny and nice and beautiful and healthy. Because I'm getting all the studs in the plant from rain, from pollution, from dust. Look at this. You see that? So, and then you do get a hose and make sure the water's cold, and then just spray it good. Spray it with the pressure. You're not gonna hurt the plant. When you spray the plant to wash the soap, let it work it out at least for 5 minutes, the soap, okay? Let it work it out there. Let it get all the stuff out. Don't get your hose, and I'm sorry again, the water's not working because it's broke, but I will fix it. So you get your hose, make sure the water's cool for the plant, because you know, some depends what state you leave, the water gets very hot when it's coming the first time. So what you do, just hold the leaves like this. If I'm gonna wash this, hold it here, like this, your support, and then clean and good with pressure. And then over here, and over here. You know, that way you don't beat the plant up. And clean over here, like this, very good with cold water. And then you go clean the trunk, and you're done. If there's any soft left in the soil, it's good, because it's gonna clean the soil, and it's gonna clean anything in the soil, any insects or anything. So anyway, that's how you get rid of aphids, spider mites, and all kinds of diseases. If this doesn't work, and then you go to the chemicals, okay? And then you go get something to fix the problem. But I think you should give it a couple weeks this and see if it's gonna happen or not. But I guarantee you, most likely it's gonna work, okay? If a big tree like Orlando's and things like that, put a lot of soap and let it, or use a garden sprayer, okay, very easy, and let it work in at least for 10 minutes, and then rinse the tree with the pressure. Very good, okay? If you like my videos, please subscribe or give me a thumbs up. Until next time from Maria's Garden, okay? Bye-bye.